What is the significance of offering milk on Lord Shiva? Just tell me, you love your children, your father or mother, say yes or no. Yes. And when their birthday comes, you offer some gift or you don't offer any gift? You offer gift. Unless love is expressed, love does not grow. All big works in your life is done by Lord only. And once we realize that Lord has been a big source of inspiration in our life, you won't express your gratitude. That Lord who has not given, you are breathing the air, you have not made the air, you have not made the sun, and you have not made your body also. Have you made your body? Say no. No. Good, you have not made. Otherwise you'd have forgotten. So how much kidney beans you may eat? But you cannot make kidney. So God did not trust us. That Lord who has given us so much, you won't say thank you to Him. And when you have a birthday, you express through some bouquet, through some gift. So that Lord, we have to say, thank you Lord. You gave me good days. I had difficult time, but you took away the difficulties of my life. And let me tell you, your life cannot run without Lord. He is the main player in our life. What next will happen? You don't know what disease is going in your heart. You don't know where are your children, are they happy or not? How many issues you are surrounded by? And you know, all that issues you cannot deal by yourself. Tell me one thing, are you happy with anybody who has not given you something? If you are happy with somebody, He has given you something. If your son does not give you, I tell you, you will not be happy with your son also. You don't give anything to somebody if he has not done anything. No relation is formed unless you offer something every day. Relations become loose. You have to give to the Lord. But why milk only? Because milk is the most essential thing in this world which sustains the person and mammals also. A small child is there, you calmed him, you can't give him Maggie and chow mein and hot dog. He needs milk only. Milk has been sustenance for life. Milk means life. And that milk has come from Lord only. Nobody has made milk. Thank God. It will become synthetic milk. Milk, who? That Lord who has given me the life. Today when I am grown up, I can't offer one small half liter of milk. And every day I keep on drinking milk half liter. And I have grown up so much. First I grew vertically, then horizontally. I became all rounder. And therefore, to offer our gratitude. And I also want Lord, in my life challenges are there. Please be with me. I feel alone. There are issues where you feel lonely. There are situations where you can't help. Only Lord can intervene. Lord, please come. Please come. This is just a thank you milk. So this is the purpose of milk.